The thought of someone rising from the dead and saying, "All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me." That's a huge statement. "Go, therefore, and make disciples of all nations."
So it starts with Jesus saying, "Follow me, I'll make you fishers of men." At the end, he says, "Now go and make disciples of all nations." This is what you were created for.
A lot of people have memorized this passage, but are they doing it? Is it actually happening? We're all afraid. We all have insecurities. Can we work together to get rid of those and pray that God gives us power over those things and then actually observe, actually go and do what he commanded us to do?
And so the heart behind Multiply is to help us remember, remind each other, hey, we're disciples of Jesus. That means we make disciples of Jesus. This is not just for the super gifted, the super talented.
I really believe as we're doing this, we're really going to experience the presence of Christ with us in a much more full way, in a much more real, tangible way. I mean, that's why he gave us the Holy Spirit, was he says, "Look, I'm gonna give you this Holy Spirit, and when he comes, you're going to receive power to be my witnesses."
The heart behind Multiply is saying, how can we encourage every single follower of Christ to fish for men, every single disciple of Jesus to make disciples of Jesus, and then along the way, equip one another, help give one another tools that can be helpful in the process of making disciples, so that you and I together can be a part of accomplishing the greatest mission on the planet. The way this Multiply material was designed to be used is primarily in a pretty intimate setting. So think Jesus, even with his 12 disciples, he had three, Peter, James, and John, who he spent even extra time with.
You know, one, two, three, four other people where you're studying this alongside of them, you're actually teaching them and expecting them to pass it on to other people.
Vulnerable with each other, accountable to each other, walking through life with each other, diving into this word together, but knowing and reminding each other every time they're together. All right, guys, the goal is not just to know this word. The goal is to multiply this gospel. The goal is not just to receive. The goal is to reproduce. We want to train one another to go and make disciples.
This is something that you could remember. It's not a ton of information where it's just going to be over our heads, because many of us, we can only take in so much. And so we want to make sure that we take in the core teachings of this book
so that it's fueling disciple-making movement, not just creating another activity for some particular group to walk through.
It's not a Bible study. This is so that you can pass it on. Everyone who goes through the material is encouraged and taught to pass this on to someone else.
Sharing life together, diving into the Word together, and in the process, training one another to make disciples who make disciples.